All right, what up, internet? It's your boy. Playing Teemo in the jungle. We are 4-3 in our provisionals here. The Ashe was mad racist in the pre-game lobby, so they're just gonna play Teemo jungle. Doesn't really matter. We're gonna play somewhere between Iron 2 and Iron 1, and we're gonna go from there. Really wanted to play a Moomoo. Oh yeah, she was she was saying oh my god, it's a dirty N-word. Wonder where he stole his computer from, that kind of shit. So it's whatever. I was gonna go a Moomoo and just give him like sweet team fights and shit. And I was like, nah, you know what? Fuck y'all. I'm gonna play some shit I wanna play. Y'all can do it. On with the hookup though. I think Aatrox staggered up here. I can maybe take his red buff, or his blue buff, I should say. Because they were in lane super fast. Yeah. I need 10. Or just being greedy. I think both sides are vertical jungling. Actually really curious about really worried about what's going to be available on my top side. Do they low at all? It's a little bit low. They just hit level 3. Can't help you. Yeah, Aatrox is still top side. This is like the exact opposite of, yeah, she's trolling a little bit too. This is the exact opposite of last game. Like last game, all my lanes were just hella fed. I shouldn't start this camp with Teemo. I don't know why I did that. This camp is fucking murder, Teemo. So I assume he took my blue buff and he's probably circling bot side right now. Reporting in. Yeah. That's gotta sting. We're just gonna have to take this free back. Bot lane's got pressure. Might be a dead Nico. It's a dead Nico. Nice. Gonna take this and go for Scuttle. Aatrox is a camp ahead of me. I got nothing for you. You have no gank assist, Ed. There's Atrox. He's two camps ahead of me. It's a dead Zed. Reporting in. Direction is, let's go. Take that. Armed and ready. Key miss. Key hit. Yeah. Maybe shouldn't have flashed for that. Definitely shouldn't have used Smite on that. The top sides went in. Dead guy's kill. Way he's gonna look to set up, so that was teleport. Zergot or yeah, I'm just dead. Nothing I can do there. Oh, that was stupid. Alright. The bot lane got a kill, that's good. He's there, we just need to race to his blue. There's nobody to help you, just leave it. Made him ult. That's what I like to see. He knows I'm here. Chip for him, buddy. Their bot lane comes, our bot lane doesn't. It just be like that. Actually, I think Jinx it backed. Or not Jinx, Ashe, whatever. Yeah, that should be a free kill on now. Doesn't have ult. I think he got scuttle. I really just need to get to six and start setting up, but shrooms everywhere. We're holding up pretty well. Yeah, it do be like that sometimes, man. It's fine though, but yeah. An ally has been slain. Atrox is definitely a better clear than I am. And the Rakan is getting pretty tilted because he's not getting any backup. You have him really low. Jesus. Sure, I can. I can't right now, but like, if you link it, I'll take a listen. That's a flash forced out. That's not bad. That is scared to ult. Yes. He's just camping top hard. Armed and ready. Yeah, he took that. He's pretty much just had my bot side jungle. Side jungler. Yeah. Not much I can do about it. It just ganked you, bud. Go up for the free plate. Ed can maybe ult him down. Go for the buff. What a friendo. Kidding me, dude? That was rough. Yeah. Forgot to mute the racist. That's not what we're doing. We're not building on hit. Again, we could have taken the dragon and rotated fast, but she really wanted buff. Now she's dead. Wanted blue buff though. Is it get that outer? Is it inner? Get an ult. Unnecessary flash was unnecessary. Your turret has been destroyed. I'm not gonna listen to it in the middle of the game, bruv, but what time is it? An ally has been slain. Check back in. She's just eating all my shit. You can press R. Nice, nice. Should be an easy Zed win. You have his blue buff now. You can take it, dick. Blue buff, remember? Blue buff. See what we got for this guy's song.
Hello, my old chum. I'm Gnota Knell.
Oh.
I'm Gnota.
Well played, I guess. It's just a troll link. We clearly need to go decap after this. think he deletes her. She's just deleted. Delete it. That's a great arrow. Like, I want to be mad, but that's a great arrow. For the Urgot, not the Lucian. It's always a bad luck. He doesn't know how to ult. That's his problem, is he doesn't know how to ult. Zed's hard carry now. Zed's strong. Ashe is strong. He just doesn't know how to ult. I don't think he understands that his ult will save him repeatedly. We get decap next. We're not actually doing it. They don't have the heart. Reporting in. Gonna push this wave out and then see what we can find. Zed's alive, that's good. Solution. Actually, we can hard push. She use it on. Is dead. Urgot is dead. He actually pressed R. Mountain Drake. Fantastic. Not wrong that we should be getting Baron. They're saying we can't do it now. I guess I'm gonna back. Not even on here. Yeesh. I'm doing this like stupid. Armed and ready. Like she's clearing out all the stuff. No, good, I guess. Give me a free Dark Harvest proc from free. Yes, sir. So I think this is actually supposed to be Rageblade Lichbane. Because she still has a 3-hit passive. Reporting in. Yeah, no, that shit's gone. Maybe collapse on it, but I think they're. That's going to be her GA. That works. That's not holding up. Alright, we're on it now. I need to go. Every time I say Nico, I just think of GTA 5. Ashes. Oh, wow. Thought Atrax would come help. Atrax did not help. Oh. a really bad teleport. Clean up the rest of your team. Gonna give me a kill? Oh wow. You did not give me a kill, that made me sad. Doesn't matter, we have waves crashing here. Fake one, but I guess maybe it was the real one. I don't know if that's game yet. Wow. He still doesn't know how to ult. Like, legitimately doesn't know when to ult. Yeah, that's game. She just has too much life still, holy shit. Holy shit. Did not anticipate that outcome. As you can see, this is the racist shit. Right here. See it. Love it. Own it. Anyway, Rakan always came and helped. And he really was tilt-proof. Pretty sure I'm in like Iron 1 or Iron 2 or something stupid like. Yeah. See it. That poor. Poor Swain, he's talking, he's trying. All right, internet. I'm out. Later.